Thank you for joining us today. Have you ever found yourself in a situation where you needed to modify the subject line of an email? Whether you have noticed an error in the original subject or it is missing some valuable information. So it happens to all of us at some point. So whatever this reason, you can easily change the subject when replying or forwarding to an email. So let's get started and see how we can do this. So for that, first you have to open your email. So this is my Gmail account, and this is the mail, and I have to first open this mail. And here I need to change the subject of this mail before forward it to the others. So for that, what you have to do, in the right hand side you will find three vertical dots called mode. You have to just click on this, and from here you can choose either reply or forward. So I'm going to forward it. Okay, so click on forward, and you will find a curved arrow next to your profile icon. See, click on this icon to display a drop down menu. So from here you have to select edit subject. The subject line will be highlighted at the top of the new window. So here you can simply change the subject. Suppose now I'm going to change the subject. After that, you just simply put the recipient address and send it. So isn't it very simple? So you can do it in forward option also and in reply option also. So now you can easily keep your email conversation organized and make sure your subject reflects the content accurately. So that's it. If you found this small tutorial helpful, give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more Gmail tips and tricks. Thank you for watching.